The National Weather Service and State College, Pennsylvania, has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern New York County and south central Pennsylvania until 10:15 p.m. At 8:41 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over East York, moving southeast at 15 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour with gusts and quarter-size hail. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include York, Redland, Spry, Dallastown, Shiloh, East York, Stony Brook, Wilshire, West York. North York.
Source.
Reporting the latest Interstate 83 from mile mark 9 to 21 is expected. For your protection, we will not enter your room on the lowest floor of the building. Locations have had to include
Spry, Dallastown, Shiloh, East York, Stony Brook, Wilshire, West York, Grantley, Tyler Run, and Queens Gate, Stewartstown, and North York. This includes Interstate 83 from mile markers 9 to 21. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 10:15 p.m. for the following county, York, Pennsylvania.
Leave on this thought.